The two teams not afraid of offense. Concordia at Carroll. First quarter action. This one wasn't as high scoring as you might think. It's fourth and two from the five. Concordia goes for it. Old Riverboat Gambling Tim Manigault. And when you have Cam Johnson, maybe it's not that big a roll of the dice. Yeah, that was out of the Wildcat for a touchdown. You're going to see that later in the show. Beautiful run by Cam Johnson to avoid the defense. 7-0 Concordia. Carroll right back. Jeff Becker to Jamison Coverstone. It's a first down for the Chargers. That would lead to this 30-yard field goal by Sebastian Lopez. Carroll on the board, but down to the Cadets, 7-3. Early second quarter, Concordia going to the air. Brandon Davis to Scotty Van Landingham. Great catch by Van Landingham. Cadets led 14-3 there. They actually led going into the fourth, but Carroll with a big fourth quarter to earn a comeback win over Concordia, 24-14.